Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you all for this 5-5 between Pakistan and South Africa. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary today is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. Afternoon, everyone. The clouds are closing, but the radar says we're likely to miss any rain. We'll have to wait and see. Hard to say which is the best option here. My gut instinct would be to bat first.
Have to agree with you there, James. Should be a good one. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss.
Here we go, ready for the first ball.
Catch!
Superb shot.
More sweetly than that.
Nice shot.
catch it!
Great timing. Right off the meat of the bat. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the north end.
Right off the middle.
That moves the pair onto 50. That is all middle. The middle of the bat.
Absolutely middled that.
Hit very firmly.
Just a lack of concentration there.
Right there.
Another good shot. He's getting close to a half century. right off the meat of the bat.
Going with pace now.
Work, held his nerve while the ball was in the air and takes a good catch in the deep.
Practice shot, smashes it for six straight away. It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited.
Oh, nice shot.
From the middle of the bat.
What a shot! This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Totally ineffective with a slow ball. Smash the six.
Hard not to get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this.
Nice shot. fast. The middle. A formidable total set. Not one that will be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though. A huge total to chase here. They need to stay positive and not lose cheap wickets trying to reach a required rate from the start.
That bat is all middle. Super stuff that. One bounce, four runs. The crowd on their feet. Where will this one go?
Ready. Yep.
And that's dropped. Oh no. Absolutely hammers that one.
fast bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
The bowler won't like that, wombed it. That's right off the meat of the bat.
Huge excitement here. Where will this one go? One, great timing.
Sends that flying for six. Superb timing. Absolutely middled that. Six. fast.
Very firmly.
Nice shot. That takes his partnership to 50.
Patrick, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the south end.
That a long way. Great shot.
Waiting.
Could be close. One more added. The middle.
And that's 50 already. This has been a roaring performance. It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited.
Doesn't matter where you put the fielders if you can get it over their heads. Nice shot.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Plenty of wickets in hand coming into the final over. May as well go for broke.
That's it!
That's a huge shot! Six big runs.
Great timing, right off the meat of the bat. About that one, easy catch.
Great shot.
The crowd on their feet. Where will this one go?
This has been quite a one-sided affair. The result was never really in doubt.